Today we are going to study chemical thermodynamics, and in this chapter we are going to study problems based on pressure volume type of work and maximum work. So thermodynamics, problems on maximum work. As you know that last time we derived the equation for maximum work. The equation is as like this: maximum work W max is maximum work is equal to minus 2.303 nRT log of P1 upon P2 if pressure is given. In maximum work, as you know that in maximum work we want to calculate either number of moles, temperature, or initial pressure or final pressure. You know that when maximum work is obtained, in isothermal and reversible process. So all of you know what is called isothermal process, the process in which temperature of the system remains constant, and reversible means the process in which driving and opposing forces differ from each other by very small amount. That process is called as reversible process. So whenever we are going to solve the problems on maximum work, if we want to find out the maximum work, the number of moles N, gas constant R, temperature T, initial pressure and final pressure is given, then we will solve few problems based on this formula later on. Okay, thank you.